I am walking over a shark tank. So scared, so nervous. I've never walked over sharks before. So now I can say, I walked over a shark tank. Look at all the sharks over there. Can y'all see them? Yeah, I'm literally walking over sharks. Like, how cool is that? Walking over the shark tank. Y'all, I faced the fear today. Never thought I'd walk over sharks. I guess I'm doing it today. Hey, Mr. Shark. Y'all can't get me. Hey y'all, so welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going on an adventure inside of the aquarium in Philadelphia. This is the entryway, y'all. I'm gonna talk y'all through this because guess what? Because of copyright and all the music they had playing inside of the place, I had to do a voiceover. So enjoy my little voiceover. This is me looking at the ducks over the water. There were so many of them and it was making a lot of noise too. It's just making noise. That's the bridge, y'all. Very beautiful bridge. I really like looking at it. That's the skyline of the city. Pretty. All things pretty. This is me getting inside. It's my little admission ticket, y'all. All these people was everywhere. They decided to go on the right side. Somebody wasn't paying attention, and me being me, I went to the left side and found the escalator. And then at this point, I turned the camera around to show y'all that these people did the hard way. See these stairs? Not on my vacation. I'm not going up those stairs. Here is the schedule of events that was going on today inside of the aquarium. And then I proceed to walk straight to then get me a visitor's guide so I could see where everything was at, y'all, because this place is really, really big, believe it or not. Like, it didn't look that big from the outside, but it was really big. So y'all sit back and enjoy the scenery and all of the little things that I got to see. It was very cool, very entertaining, very colorful, and very aquatic. Because it's an aquarium. So enjoy the vlog.